overnight on Cross Keys Road in Rockingham County. State police say Everett Reed III from Keeseltown was killed. Reed was traveling on Cross Keys Road when a car hit him. According to state police, that is, Reed's motorcycle crossed the center line, colliding with the car. Reed was 30 years old. State police say they will continue to investigate this crash. New details work on